Thank you, Harmony. Breaking news out of Birmingham. Police investigating an early morning homicide. The suspect still on the run. Police say an off-duty officer was working at a nightclub this morning when he heard shots fired. After investigating, he found a man shot in the street on 3rd Avenue North. He was rushed to UAB Hospital where he died. It's believed the victim was arguing with an unknown suspect when shots were exchanged. Police ask anyone with information to come forward.